Also, kann man Squad Cutting kommen, let's play with the Division 2. When I stood off, we did a mission from John, which was stealing some horses, and robbed the coach. And now, we're going to do these two missions right here. The mission with Bill and Jose. I think I might do the one with Bill first, because why not? And I'm going to skip to where I'm already there, so we are back, guys. We're here, but I'm going to donate this deer real quick before I go to Bill.
Hey, Arthur!
Leave me alone, Bill. I want to donate this deer. I'll get to you later. I want to donate. Where is Pearson's?
Arthur.
Whose dog is this? Whose dog?
Well, well. Where did he come from?
I don't know. He just wandered in.
Doggy!
Hi.
Well, then he's ours, I guess. For now.
Aww. That's so great. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Aww. What should we call him?
Well, he's a wanderer. He probably did something bad. Hey.
There they are, Pearson. Pearson, I got food to donate.
Really need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low.
Words fail all of us.
Just in time, Mr. Morgan.
No.
And this is for myself.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Okay, now what do you do, Bill? I go to Bill now.
What are the women like in Mexico?
About the same.
How are you?
Some good. Some bad.
I don't know. Bill! What do you want me for? I am.
I got something cooking you might be interested in.
Not gonna like the sound of this.
Been cooking since Horseshoe, but you went and kicked up all that commotion at Valentine. Now, we was preparing to rob the bank there until you got involved in all that nonsense and... I don't know. I just feel like it's unfinished business.
That wasn't my fault. It was just one of them things.
How come every time I get in trouble, I'm called a fool and an idiot? But when you get in trouble, oh, it's just one of them things.
It's a good point, Arthur.
A very good point.
All right, well, what do y'all want me to do?
Hit the goddamn bank with us.
You really think it's worth going back there?
Four of us can hit the bank easy. But I ain't gonna lie to you. There will be law if we linger.
Ain't it for serious?
No, just local boys being rounded up and pressed into action.
Meaning?
If we go in quick and quiet, we can hit it just fine. If there's four of us, I mean.
Y'all think it's worth the risk?
It's a bank, Arthur.
So? Is the take good?
According to the fella I met, yes. It's the end of the stock sales. Plenty of money and plenty of people milling about.
All right, I suppose it's worth taking a look at least.
We should wait until the morning. In any case, I need to change out of these rags if I'm gonna be performing.
Okay. So, Bill, this better be worth it.
Oh, it is. We put a lot of research into this one.
I hope so.
Please join us. Yay.
Alright.
I like Nitty.
Let's go.
Mr. Morgan.
Hey, Strauss.
That man. The debtor, Thomas Downs, apparently he's dead.
Dead? Huh. Well, no, he didn't seem very well.
His wife. I believe he has a wife and child. She will assume the debt, of course.
Of course.
Then you can head up there and collect. We lent them a lot of money.
Okay.
Okay.
Gentlemen, let's go rob ourselves a bank.
What's the plan then?
Oh, well, we're gonna send Karen on in ahead as a distraction. Then we're just gonna rush on in afterwards. Just a small bank in a little town. Nothing that big in way of security. We just need to bring you along as a insurance policy.
Insurance policy.
Okay, let's move it. Robbery, I ain't too worried.
If you say so. We need to move quick once we're in Valentine. I'm sure they ain't forgotten us.
Of course! In and out! Dutch is gonna love this.
Let's get it done first.
Keep it down now. We're here.
Morning, friend.
Good morning.
How do you do?
Okay, let's leave the horses here off the main drag.
Hello.
All right, gentlemen, here we are.
Okay, get ready.
Keep it cool and follow me, fellas. So, we never decided. Is it lost little girl you want, or the drunken harlot?
Lost girl.
I think I'd like to see the little girl lost.
So even you long to save the fallen women, eh, Arthur?
You break my heart. You really do.
You're ready, get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
We got this.
Put the other mask on.
I'm not sure this is quite the place.
Okay, we're going.
No, hold on. Wait till she's got him real dead.
Would you care to?
I'm with child, and it's, I don't want to go back to the workhouse.
Get your goddamn hands up! Go. This is a robbery!
Nobody move! Nobody move! Don't make us hurt you! Here! Unlock the door!
But
it's unlocked! We're good!
Oh, you think we're here to fight? Open the goddamn vault! Open it! Slow. Too goddamn slow. Son of a bitch, hurry up. Come on.
Okay.
Someone come make sure the chute behaves himself in here.
Come here. Open the lock boxes now!
The manager does that.
God damn it! Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can.
I'm gonna blow up.
I'm gonna have to blow them.
Not yet. Fuse on all of them. Do I have to light the fuse?
Come on, come on.
Can't see what I'm doing.
That's another one cleared. This is looking good.
How much longer?
Nearly there.
Okay, you reckon that's enough now?
Maybe. It's never enough.
Well, I'm ready to get the hell out of here whenever you are.
Gentlemen, hurry! We seem to have some company!
Last one.
Good. We gotta move.
I forgot to put one here. No, I think it.
I said, come out now!
What do we do?
I don't know. Give me a second.
If the shooting starts, you're all dead.
I'll go. Follow me.
What are you, insane?
Probably. Don't shoot! Don't shoot him! I made a terrible mistake.
Get out of there, miss!
Sorry.
I died. I died. Yes.
Thank you.
We lost them.
Thank you, gentlemen. That was
stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid.
Yeah.
I don't see the problem.
And that is the problem. Bill, this is a very good take. Dutch will be happy, even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
It was fun.
Well, maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't head directly back to camp, and make sure you ain't followed! Okay. This is Downs.
Better clean you quick. Wait, am I doing... I'm gonna skip to where I'm already there. Oops, oh yeah, I took a picture. And the horse is pooping. Well, someone almost there, so might as well turn it on. What?
Thank you. husband's not cold in the ground and you've come back here. Archie, I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out. But he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you as good as killed him yourself, and don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing was something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity? You should.
I hope it's hot and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please, give me that money. Either you got a lazy eye or lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I ain't got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black, on your behalf. You think on that, boy?
Well, maybe you shall, sir. And maybe other events will transpire.
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. Vengeance is an idiot's game. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you for your punctuality. It's next to godliness, isn't it?
That's cleanliness.
I'll have to take your word on that. Good day.
I got a feeling music could play. Okay. Okay. Now, let's do that mission with Jose. And I am going to skip to where I'm already there. So be right back, guys. I'm almost there. Wait, no, I did it. I took a picture.
Associates are already here.
All right, that's enough. Move along, man.
I'm actually here to talk with Jose. Apparently, I might have to go inside. So we're gonna go inside. Oh. Hey!
Gentlemen to see you, ma'am.
So, your friend, the other liquor vendor. Hello.
Hello, ma'am.
Arthur, welcome. We were just playing cribbage. Arthur Morgan, Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite.
Nice to see you again.
Apparently. So this one, he is big and as dumb as he looks?
Well, he's surely big, but his intelligence is a matter of some conjecture. Some say he is as dumb as he looks, but I think, well, he's not quite that dumb.
So these are the boys going to Callagher Hall?
Yes, we could take care of that for you, but one hates to be coarse. There is the question of money.
Oh, we've got money, Mr. Matthews.
Paper, bonds, metals.
She ain't gonna pay you with a certified check, you Yankee numbskull.
Ain't childbirth just the most beautiful miracle on earth? Seems a lady can birth monkeys, after all.
Hop on. We'll fill you in on the way.
No, I'm driving.
Fine.
Just stop messing around.
All right, let's get this over with.
You was quiet in there.
Took everything I had. That son of hers. I'll shove that silver spoon down his throat and pull it clean out of his arse. That smug fucker.
Okay. So what's she got us doing at the Gray's place?
She wants us to torture tobacco fields. Said they ain't had rain in weeks round here.
What?
Yeah, using that back there.
Moonshine?
Burns faster than kerosene, that stuff. Said it'd be fitting, she did. All I'm thinking is how about I try fitting my boot up your hook? No, just snotty old bitch.
Jose really picked the right fella for tea at the manor, didn't he?
Ah, he was giving his usual flannin. One of these families got gold stashed. They're being buried some bloody money at the end of all this.
Jose knows what he's doing.
Does he, though? The master finagler of nothing.
Easy.
So far, we've destroyed the breakweight still. Tried to sell the shine back to them. Now we're on this fool's errand, which I'm very much looking forward to, by the way. They were saying old man Gray's double security after that business at the saloon.
We just robbed their horses, too.
That was you? Jesus.
So, we're just gonna drive on in there, is that it?
Don't worry, I got a plan. I can go through there all the time with supplies, equipment, payroll. Especially now they're taking on all that extra muscle.
We're making a delivery, that's all.
Just leave it to me. I can talk a dog off a meat wagon.
All right, then.
Excuse me?
You not worried about them Grays?
In what sense?
Well, they knows you.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
You know what? Here. I'll go hiding back. If you can act naturally and stop us from getting into a fight before we're ready.
I will try.
Yes. Try and do an impression of a human being.
I'm not going to go that far. Yeah.
Here, stay out of sight. I'll do the talking.
Hey! Hold him right there!
What you want, boy?
There was a thing. A thing. At the saloon.
What you talking about?
Well, I'm delivering the supplies.
You're not the usual driver.
You want a bottle, friend? Here. Have a wee drop. I'm new. I mean you no harm. I've come from Donegal, in Ireland.
You don't say?
Yeah. They said you'd understand some kind of incident at the saloon in town. I was told to bring this up here. Ask no questions, I'll tell you no lies. Sort of business. Before the officials got there,
okay,
they said.
Okay. Drive this way. I'll show you how to get there.
Oh, thank you, friend. Have a drink. Sean.
What are we thinking? The hardest place here.
Good to meet you, Hamish. Fine bit of country you've got here. Not as fine as Connemara, but fine nonetheless.
My people come from Scotland.
Is that right? And you and I are nearly brothers.
Just over here. Yeah, straight down the path here. It's getting so I can barely keep track of all these deliveries coming in.
Yeah, when they said they was looking for more drivers in town, I jumped at the chance. I never been a feller to kick a bit of honest work out of bed. So, you folks been having a hard time of it, have you?
Yeah, Mr. Gray's got a heap of problems right now with another family around here. Bunch of covetous lowdowns trying to sabotage his livelihood. Disgusting.
Oh dear, I'm sorry to hear that, Hamish. Sounds like you definitely deserve that drink.
You don't know the half. Just in there.
Right there.
You can unload it here.
In here? Oh, the horse is like a swift one. Do they?
Excuse me?
Nothing. It's grand. Quite a place you boys have got here. Reminds me of one of them big houses out in Donegal. Real fancy places they was, Hamish. Real fancy. Because if some folks got all the money, they can build quite the fanciest places in Okay. You can hold up in here till it gets dark.
How you getting on?
Good. Nearly got these things ready.
Okay. There's plenty of guards out there. Here's how I feel we should deal with things. You head over to the dry barn.
Sure. And you?
I'm gonna deal with the fields themselves. We coat everything in moonshine, and then we light things up with these little fellas here. Thankfully, it ain't rained, and that old barn over there should go up like a torch.
How many of these boys you think you need?
They should do it. Let's head out the back. Look, once they get wind of us, there'll be no turning back, so move quickly.
Of course. I'm rebel stock, boy. I was barb running down manor houses.
We'll burn quietly.
Quiet. There's someone coming on the left.
First, okay?
We'll take care of this fella. Come on. You douse the fields. I'll meet you at the barn.
Try to stay out of trouble.
Ooh, gotta keep hitting. Hidden. I can't pronounce. Dust. Not yet, not gonna pour, I'm just gonna pour on the green spot.
For here.
Burn! I failed! Ah, I should have arranged it by or something. I should have waited.
Quiet! There's someone coming on the left.
What you got there?
Tools, payroll.
Okay. Drop it by the supply shed at the back of the fields.
Sure. See you later.
You hear that? Payroll.
Yeah. Let's get this job done first, okay?
I'll take care of this fella. Meet me at the barn when you're done. Showing them fields up good, all right?
Keep your head down. Let's go for here.
That's not him, is it? It is.
Like one of them balls you got. Yeah. Now let's burn those bloody fields to the ground.
You ain't leaving here.
I'll deal with these fellas. You keep warning.
Pressing the button. Where? Oh, there we go. Wrong one, I think.
Got some horses on the stage. Come on.
Not right now. We got company. Look out.
Wait, what am I doing? Sorry.
We did good, Morgan. We did good.
Great, but let's go.
Looky here, you get them horses free, Arthur. Come on.
Let's go.
What? Okay. I'll get some later.
Okay, let's get the hell out of
here. Yeah. Put my rib. weapon away. Hey, where's my horse? Oh, I'm still on my horse. I know. He was abandoned. Sean was abandoned. I abandoned Sean.
Alright, come on, we'll take those horses.
We'll see if the payroll was actually in there.
Hurry up.
Get up! Get up! Get up! Shooting it down.
I think we lost them.
And we did.
Quite a night.
Sure.
Interesting little fight Dutch has put us into the middle of here.
I hope him and Jose are right and there's some money at the end of it.
For what now?
Head on back to camp.
You coming?
Yeah.
Sure.
Why not? I'm gonna end this episode here. If you guys liked it, hit that. If you guys liked and enjoyed it, hit the subscribe button and the like button if you want to. If you want. And hit the little bell icon if you want. This is Captain Cool out. Peace.